Namaste. I am Lakshmi Desigan, social science teacher in PS Senior Secondary School, Mylapore, Chennai. Please travel with me for a few seconds. This is Pavalmalli tree. We can call it as Parijatham also. This is Arali. And this one, Jasmine. These are all nature's gift. Yes? So who gave all these things? The Bhumi Mata. So first we do pranams to our Bhumi Mata. We call her as Bhuma Devi also. Okay. That is why our farmers, even while they are doing cultivation, before they start plowing, they will first pray to Bhumi Mata only. That respect they are giving. Not only that, when we construct so many houses, before that, we usually do pujas. We call it as Bhumi Puja. So why? That is there in our culture. So respecting nature is already there in our culture. And yesterday we celebrated Diwali, right? And on Diwali day, that auspicious moment, we feel that Ganga is there in all the water bodies of the world. So when we meet each other, we say Ganga Snanam Acha. What does it mean? That means we have to take care of all the water bodies in this world. What is the speciality of Ganga? Generally, water is a cleansing material. Automatically, it will clean all the dirt. But for Ganga, that auto cleansing is very, very special. But what we are doing? We are actually polluting Ganga more than her tolerance level. In Tamil, we say, Agalvarai Thangum Nilam Pola. But still, we are spoiling the land, we are polluting the water, everything. Do we have any other planet to live in? No. This is the only planet in our hand. So, my dear friends, please take care of your nature and save this only one planet. Thank you.